go. Thank you for opening for me. Oops, wrong button.
Do you want to look at Facebook?
Nope.
I mean, leave book.
Tani!
Not Tani! He named this guy Whiff Waff.
Huh?
Oh. Aww.
Aww. Aww, how sweet. Huh? Poor Evan.
What a gentleman.
It's you! The little boy from before! What are you doing here? Little boy? You can't be much older than me! Alright, alright, keep your hair on. Evan. My name is Evan.
And I'm Roland.
Evan and Roland, eh? Well, thanks for coming to the rescue. I didn't have either of you down as the reckless type, but you must be to have come here. Speaking of which, why didn't that grizzled old coward Batu come and get me himself?
Ooh, about that.
Yeah.
We made an agreement. In return for securing your freedom, he promised to grant us safe passage to the king's cradle. Really? He said that? Ha! I knew it! I knew he'd take a shine to you! You've got that same twinkle in your eye! I most certainly do not! You most certainly do too! It's like you can both see something. Something no one else can.
It'd be really funny if she looked at the camera right when she said that.
Oh! That would have been interesting.
Break the fourth wall.
Hey everyone! I'm home!
She's back!
The party back!
Back, you say? So she is.
You owe us big now, buddy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yay.
Her poor dad.
Staying with us?
No.
Ah. Let's not jump to our deaths. Get out of my way. That for a net. A button? A humble button.
You not just any button.
A humble button.
Yes.
Ooh, a shop.
Can
Come to do some shopping, eh?
Wow, that's 1,000.
What else can I do for you?
Can I sell anything? Oh, I didn't know I had these.
What else can I do for you?
I'll be seeing you again then.
Okay. Good egg.
Hi. Hiya.
Evan, lad.
Sure.
Now listen here.
The father talk.
That's awesome.
So pretty.
Whoa.
That's pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Cradle of Light. Ready, go. Oh, puzzles.
Yay! Can't have a dungeon without puzzles.
Mm-hmm. Begin the trial. So there's an order. Oh my gosh. Let's do this.
Hmm. A little boy from a village determined to rid the world of the dragon's misery and bring happiness back to all, set out to defeat the beast.
So he goes dragon, wand, fairy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bonus. So
there's little boy.
Dragon, wand, fairy. So it goes boy, wand, fairy. Little boy, magic wand.
And fairy.
And fairy.
Can I try?
Sure.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, he said one of the statues is facing the wrong way.
Oh, maybe that's
so
why.
So we do have to change the fairy around.
Okay.
How are you gonna get back now, though?
Magic? So how is this supposed to face, though?
Which way did, yeah. I press triangle, or square.
Does it, the fairy have to be facing the boy?
I think so. So that way. Yeah? Or...
Dang it!
Yep,
here, you try.
Alright, now what if I go left, up, get to the wand, go up one, go right, turn the fairy, and then come this way, like this.
We can try.
So turn in this way, right?
Right.
And then... What? Which way does it?
Does the fairy need to be facing the wand then?
Who's this one?
That's the last.
Oh.
Oh. Redo.
Like that?
Yeah, let's try it that way.
Aha. See?
You have to collect all the orbs?
You don't have to, they're bonuses.
Oh.
You have chosen the right path. Thanks. Thanks.
Yes! I don't know what that is, but it looks cool.
Ooh, okay.
The first harpist. Was a kind-hearted harpist, whose magical melodies would soothe even the fiercest soul. The second was a brave
pistolier,
ever ready to help his friends through any hardship they might face on their quest. The third was a wise wizard who took the voice of an apprentice. This party of heroes thus assembled, the boy found courage at last to face the monsters that troubled the world.
So it goes harpist, pistol,
wizard boy,
monsters.
So
where's the harpist at? Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Pistol over there.
Mm-hmm. And then wizard? And then boy and then monster.
Right? Is the red one the monster? Yeah. Alright, how are we gonna do this one? go harvest. Pistol. Oh, I'm dumb.
Ooh,
I'm dumb.
Went...
I'm dumb.
It's okay.
Right. Dun, 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 dun. Over this way. Pistol.
Okay, now go down. Okay.
Mage. And then the boy, the boy and the monster.
I think the monsters has to face a certain way. Cause look, there's a little wheel.
Yeah. Oh, the boy and the monster have to face each other. They're both facing the wrong direction.
So how about we change the monster first? Okay.
And we gotta go change the boy. Nice. Yep.
Wizard and then the pistoler.
There's a wizard. Is that the wizard? Yes. Wizard. Then the pistolier.
Looks like they have to face a certain way too.
They have to face the tower.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, he's facing the tower, right?
Right,
but what is this turn? Oh, okay.
Oh, so maybe you can use
he has
him
to face
to move.
The boy. Oh, but this connects them.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Wizard. Okay. Dang it.
You didn't goof.
Oh, imagine goofing up at the very end.
Oh, gosh.
Alright. The wizard first.
Let's move the... yeah. Soldier.
So the harpist has to face the soldier, I think. Right? The harpist.
Turn to a
turn
soldier.
To a soldier. Okay, I know what I did wrong.
That's why you have to change the dragon.
Well, we have to get to the fairy first.
Mm-hmm. And then the boy.
the skin's been the dragon back around, so. Okay, from here. Like this. Make him face the tower, where he runs into it head first. And the boy has to face the dragon. And boom! Puzzles.
Oh. Oh.
Hello.
What
Arta
are you?
Knows you have. Courage.
Go forth.